is your cleaning verification method really telling you? Are the high-touch surfaces in your hospital actually clean? Or have they simply been wiped free of fluorescent gel, leaving bile burden and dangerous residues behind? Environmental services and infection control need to be certain that cleaning methods and materials effectively remove tissues, body fluids, and residues that can harbor the growth of bacteria or support biofilm development on high-touch surfaces. Simply wiping a surface and removing fluorescent gel is not enough. In this demonstration, we removed two different brands of fluorescent gel from the bed rail surface using common hospital-grade disinfectant spray and germicidal wipes. Even though fluorescent gel has been removed from the surface, that does not necessarily mean a surface or a room has been properly cleaned. ATP cleaning verification measures actual biological residue left behind on a surface after cleaning. Because you're not limited to the locations where fluorescent gel was placed before cleaning, managers have the flexibility to audit any of the CDC recommended high touch points in a room. Quantitative objective results are available in 15 seconds. ATP lets you see what glow gel cannot, helping you identify trouble areas and hotspots and provide on-the-spot feedback to EVS personnel, all in a low-cost, easy-to-use handheld system. Is your fluorescent marking system improving the cleanliness of your hospital? Learn more about replacing your fluorescent gel system with ATP cleaning verification at hygiena.com/method.